patient is irritable. Not sure if this is a symptom or personality.